Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name is Insomnia Campbell, and today we're going to be looking at some memes because I am bored and I have nothing better to do. Specifically, today we're going to be looking at the Oddworld subreddit because I don't just want any kind of memes, I want some new and tasty memes. Here I have a filter of all of the best memes from Oddworld that the subreddit has to offer. So let's get going, shall we? Okay, so first off, we have a meme by the True Bra Moment. I'm guessing that it's the Virgin Toby versus the Chad Alf.
Faster, Alf! We gotta go faster! Going fast as I can, Toby! Fast as I can!
Okay, that was alright. A nice quick little sketch of our two favorite boys. I honestly don't know why people are giving Toby so much grief. He is actually a very vital character in Soulsom. He's actually so good. He knows how to drive train. Without that, let's be honest, the whole Abe and Co. would be thinking about it. I'm pretty sure Abe does drive the train himself up to a particular point. So, what? Does Toby not have any actual points in the game whatsoever? Oh my goodness. Overall, it's a decent meme. Some creative effort was involved. So yeah, I'll give it a like for that one. Why not? Okay, so this one here was posted by Piggy Putz. Someone's having a Mudokon. Baby in stomach during MRI. Oh my goodness. This should be marked as cursed, not as a meme. My goodness, that is terrifying. Is that seriously an MRI scan? What? That's crazy. Alright, anyway, moving on. Cake in pants. I found a comment about it on YouTube and had to make this.
How it feels to chew 5 gum.
That's awesome. Yes, I was actually talking about this a little while ago. There was a particular scene that was that made me think of New 5 Gum. Actually, I wonder if it was the same comment that I made. I doubt it. But yes, that was cool. That was cool. It wasn't the scene that I was thinking of. I was thinking of the one where Abe gets the Necrom tattoo, where he gets all of the information downloaded it into him, and then he like passes out and like curls up and cry, because that's traumatic, man. That was intense.
How it feels to chew 5 gum. New 5 gum. Stimulate your senses.
Oh my goodness. So there was a whole lot of these done right before Soulstorm was released, but there was a competition on Discord, and whoever posted the best one of these got a copy of Soulstorm. Actually, I think there was two winners. I think it was Hint and Captain Crinkles. I'm pretty sure it is who the two winners from Discord were. One of them appeared on one of my Oddworld Soulstorm live streams and was talking about it, but they go under a different name. It was like zombie something. So I'm not sure which one of the two it is. But man, it was so much fun. There were so many good ones. There's some really, really funny curse ones as well. It's just so good. But anyway, let's watch this one. Oh, hell yeah. That's my jam right there. That was so cool. That was awesome. Very cursed. My goodness. That one, yeah, we're upvoting that one for sure. So this one here is by Zio the Alactus. Zio the Alactus. Okay, hopefully I said that right. It looks so cute though. Hi, Herbert. Oddworld.
Hi, Herbert.
Hey there, fellow chump.
Oh, yeah, so cute. That was adorable. I'll watch that one again.
Hey there, fellow chump.
Oh man, it's beautiful. Busted Oasis, unfunny joke ahead. Oh my goodness. Isn't this that like mukbang YouTuber? That one guy who like eats food?
Popeye's chicken sandwich.
What? Wait, what? What did he say?
Popeye's chicken sandwich.
Okay, just the sound of Abe on fire. All good. All right, moving on. Oh, look at this. Insomniac Anvil posted this one. What? Anvil makes memes? Oh my goodness, that's so cool. Oh yes, this one was actually really fun to make. Yeah, I really got on the hype train for the trade offer meme. I receive profit from lifetime employment guarantee. You receive limitless tasty flavorsome brew. It's pretty good deal. It's pretty good deal. Come on. You know you want some. Oh yeah, okay, I've seen this one here. Toasty Cullumber. Onward. Sus. guys, I'd like to report that one blue guy. He's in the boiler room again, but he's, I don't know what he's doing, but it's pretty sus. Zubod2 posted, Big Face walking in on Mosaic Lines after the start of Soulstorm. Okay, except I'm pretty sure that he was kind of retconned and replaced by that other shaman that Abe was with at the very beginning of the game, who turns into, like, Obi-Wan Kenobi Force Ghost. That's Abe! He's like, what's going on? Oh my goodness. The last sanctuary of the Madokan species is burning to the ground. Panic. Reggie532-27. Existential crisis. Sound up. Okay. Oh, it's already... No, it's not. All the way up. There we go. Alright, so just me every single day. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Can relate. Blomp. Oh, this is cool. Nathan RR, Glucal. Help us protect you from scammers like Malak the Glucken by using Glucal. It's like Ma always said, better to be safe than private. Ha 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 ha. Nice. I like the twist on that too. That's very creative. Oh, yes. I love this meme so much. I was bored. So I decided to make this. Yes. Oh my goodness, got all the sounds to it too. Love it. No way. I feel like I could have used some of the samples from my show. It's like, hey, butt wipe, poo brain, yeah, and your mama. That would have like really made it, but still, that is an amazing edit. Heck yes, good job, busted away. Here we have another meme by Nemon. Friday Night Sliggin, OC. Ooh. Oh my goodness, my jam. Ah, finished. Ah, man. That needed to be way longer. That was so cool. That was dope. Hell yeah. Okay, so this next meme is spoilers. So if you haven't played Soulstorm or at least gotten the bad ending, look away now, alright? As your only warning. You had one job, Toby. One job. My goodness. See, even though I thought this was very repetitive, like it wasn't original at all, it's still a messed up scene. And it's so well done. Oh my goodness, damn, that sucks, man. Not the meme. Meme good. That ending was just oof, hard to watch. Hard to watch. It's so heartbreaking. It's so sad. But this is why I don't understand why Toby gets so much hate. He catches one of those embers, you know, momentarily he saves Abe and Co. Because, you know, if that other ember didn't shoot out and blow them all sky high, the Madokan species wouldn't have gone extinct. Because if you think about it, the end result of that scene is that all of the Madokans and all of the connected factories die. Thousands and thousands of Madokans were killed. And for a brief moment, he'd saved everybody. Oh no. Oh no, Aesil. Oh, you poor soul. Me playing The Yards. If you know, you know. Yep, it's rough, but that's okay. They patched it. They nerfed the slings. They can no longer dodge and swerve out of the way. So as long as you kind of hit them, like you throw on the right curve, you're pretty good. So don't worry about it, fam. It's not that hard anymore. Oh my goodness, Kiyans. What are you doing in my farms? Oh no, what's a Shrek Malak mashup? Oh my goodness, that is cursed. I love it. If I could frame this on my wall, I would. That is so good. What? Remember this next time you die in Soulstorm. Hunger Fort Massacre. Thank you for the meme. Oh yes, a lot of people had this problem. That moment you accidentally run into a checkpoint after a mud dies. Ah, oh, crap, now I gotta play the whole level over. Thank you! I actually almost did this in Fat Station, but I saw the checkpoint just before I did it and managed to get everyone across through the pistons that crush you. My goodness, it was a close one, but oof. would I have been mad if that had happened? Joshua, when you're cleaning the employee sign and you see the casualty count suddenly rising. I'm just to ignore that. Okay, so anybody who's anybody in the Oddworld fandom will know that Lawn Lanning didn't really like the fart mechanics in the original games. So this meme here, me likey likey, Oddworld fans when the fart patch is released. Oh my goodness, the exact same one pretty much right below it by Prof Mimice 420. Oddworld fans when they find out that you can't fart in Soulstorm. Okay, so we have one more by Lemon. Again, like I said, this guy is like a meme lord at this point, I would say. Abe's Odyssey fans when they have to talk to more than one person at the same time. Abe's Exodus fans when they see a large pile of dust. Munchie's Odyssey fans, where are they? We don't know. Stranger's Wrath fans explaining how the game actually fits into the series. New Tasty fans after experiencing Bloom. Blind. Soulstorm fans rising from the grave after the game is released in 2300. Okay, so that last part didn't age too well. But overall, very tasty meme. Me likey likey, especially the new and tasty one. Like, I don't understand why so much bloom. The games do not need to be that bright. In fact, I'm pretty sure in one of the original versions of the game, like before they released it, there wasn't all that much lighting. It was actually very rustic, very dark indeed. I'm like, that looks so good. What happened? Bloop. Wise click. Lawn's Twitter post before it was deleted. WTF question mark. Lawn, what are you up to on Twitter, my dude? My god, did he make this? My goodness, if so, meme king right there, hell yeah. Alright, well that does it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Perhaps we shall review some more Oddworld memes in the future. You guys should go check it out. It's a very good subreddit. There's also lots of discussion, lots of lore keeping, all sorts of stuff. It's a really good subreddit. I highly recommend checking it out if you like Oddworld. Also, before we leave, I have one more lucky last special guest meme for you. This one here was by Captain Gringles, who, like I said earlier, was one of the winners of the competition. I don't know if this one in particular won, but I personally quite like it. So check it out. Luscious Lawn Lanning.
Oh, you touched my tra-la-la. My ding ding dong. Oh, you touched my tra-la-la.